Our tale begins in Adlersbrunn, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. Craftsmen seeking battle for only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions rose, for tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
What are you making this Dr. Junkenstein?
Never trust the scientist.
Stay right there.
Great!
How about your journey on the right?
I fought it once or twice, and have been lucky only to lose what I have.
I'm not sure if Mom will feel the same.
I'm still quite handsome!
Easy. It's time to get you.
Electricity and whatnot. As not a man, it's a monster.
Maybe so. Or maybe they're not as different as you think.
I'm so proud.
Dark presence coalesced in their midst.
The Reaper comes for your souls.
Thusly cursed.
Now,
the Sheathed Maiden drove the Reaper back to the shadows from whence he came.
At last, the Reaper's curse is lifted.
A man who fell to shadow. Oops! Did I leave?
They're coming across the bridge!
So, that or the afterlife's a big disappointment.
strength and wickedness. The soldier repeatedly struck the monster until...
Watch your right flank! And the beast was slain.
Lifeless. Junkenstein himself made a grand appearance.
You will all regret the day you laughed at Dr. Jameson Junkenstein!
Why then, Dr. Headbutt there, Triforce crashes forward, consumed with his need for it. With a well-aimed shot, the gunslinger fell on Dr. Junkenstein.
The doctor is medicine maker.
Struck down the Reaper and hoped for the last time.
No longer.
Did I leave that there?
They have reached the door.
Most powerful ally appears.
My servants never die.
Enemies over there.
Flagstones below, and as the last of his laughter echoed from the walls of the castle, the battle was over, and the castle had been saved.
Mighty fine.